Where were you?
Story, a Kantau AV has crashed outside of Night City. The aircraft's thrusters were deactivated by sudden EMP discharge from a nearby damaged power station in Santo Domingo. The emergency landing attempt proved unsuccessful. The passengers who survived the crashed landing were met by a band. On the flow of refugees from the Netherlands. By Raven Microcybernetics has been lauded for novel Requiem for a Samurai, which was published in 70 languages simultaneously, sold over 3 million copies. In the Shade of an Apple Tree is a drama set in 20th century Ireland and is already considered a masterpiece of post-collapse literature. This has been your World Report. Thank you for tuning in to N54 News.